Did you break the game with the Forgotten? No, I have not. I just haven't had much time. I like the character a lot, though. I think it's a really nice character. Pretty fun. I need a new controller soon. This is the time I'm live every day, just about. Hot bombs. I look sweet. I look like freaking Ghost Rider right now. Awesome. No tinted rocks, yeah? Ghost Rider! Oh, sweet. My head's flaming over here now. That's pretty cool. Mmm. I love how he just swats things. It's great. What's up, 3FE? Take a small withdrawal of 1 million coins. Thank you. I kind of want that key as well. Let's see here. The explosive guys kind of annoy me here. Kept by Bees, thanks for 19 months. And Durbin, thank you for 2 months in a row. Thanks for subbing, guys. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I don't want to fight. Oh my god, I tried so hard, guys. I tried so hard. Oh, Jesus. He just caught up. He's a fast bloke. Just caught up with me. Scary boy. The first few floors are just so fun with this guy. Glad I didn't go in that big room if I didn't have to. What? Got him. PJs. Well, I got a lot of soul hearts for my little guy here. Yeah, I think I'm done. Let's go. Are you wearing the same hoodie as yesterday? It's a hoodie shirt, and yes, I am, because I only wore it for like 4 hours, and it's really comfortable. And it doesn't smell bad, so it's not like I got like food all over it or sweated in it. I mean, oh, I worked up such a sweat playing all these physical video games yesterday, man. The Forgotten just got me fucking sweating balls over here. Please wear the hoodie for a week straight. Guys, I wear, you have no idea. Usually I'll change my shirt every couple of days, at least for stream, but I wore this pair of pants for like 9 days straight the other day. And they definitely need to be washed now. Like, they are to the point of needing to be washed. Leopardly, thanks for 59 months in a row. Fuck. I can't lose my devil deal, though. The bones are too good. Right. Can I whack this thing to change it? Nah, that'd be too sexy. Achoo! Achoo! Mother of pearl. Yeah. Feels good, man. Nobody can see them. You could have done it for 1 month. Nobody knew it. Okay. Definitely not Ebola. I'm pretty sure I know the symptoms of Ebola, and I'm not shitting blood out of my ass, so that's good. Just a sneeze. Mr. Monstro. So you use your little ghostie to take devil deals, basically. They're expensive, but you can take up to two. With your six hearts. If you take both devil deals, you have to hit your character swap button really quick so you don't die. But you can be at zero hearts. A little speed is nice with this guy. I will definitely be taking that. My little ghosty boy. And I want to go back and explore a little bit. I don't feel like I found my item room on this floor. OP6 Sonic, thank you for the 4 years in a row. Holy shit. That is pretty damn impressive. That's so many years. I definitely want that. La 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 la. The sickest sack of sacks. Pill we got. Not that impressive. Good chance to get a bomb back from this sack. Oh yeah! Feels good, man. Give me all the coins. The coins. I like Isaac. It's a fun game when they give good updates. Stick it in there for me. Ah! Oh my god. They want me to have so much money? This is the new character, yes. That looks sweet. Whoa! The King Igor, thank you for your 31 months in a row. Thank you very much. Oh, fuck. Okay, no problem. Well, little problem. I have not Froton. Still looking for those items. I would like a heart. No, okay. Sweet. My bombs are awesome. Thank you, Tear of Grace, for the host. What a nice guy. Let's see. What do I want? Pot 2800, thanks for 35 months. Oh man. Hey father. Okay, yeah. It's so weird being called father, but it's actually accurate now. I guess that's what makes it weird. I think the Forgotten's an awesome character. It's a lot of fun. I didn't want that at all, but you know what? Fuck it. This one looks goody, 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 goody. Look at it! Got all the goodies. Maybe I should have doubled that. Okay. I'll take the key, it's pretty cheap. Hey, Junior Minty. How you doing? Will you be playing Stardew? I will not be probably playing Stardew Valley multiplayer with anybody. I don't really have anybody to play it with. I've seen everything the game has to offer for the most part. Like, I would have wanted to play it multiplayer the first time through if I did. I mean, I know they added a couple of multiplayer things in, but it's in beta right now, isn't it? So that might not even all be in the game yet. Maybe when it comes out of beta? Not really feeling it right now. Definitely feeling Isaac, definitely feeling the new character in Slay the Spire. I want to try that character out some. I want to finish God of War, like, extremely bad. You have no idea how bad. Hello, Book of the Dead. You're a new item, aren't you? Come with me. Let's make some friends. Give me their bones. I'm 30 hours into God of War. I'm not gonna lie, it's not the most popular game to stream, especially for our channel. But I feel like I'm not gonna have time to play it otherwise, and if I'm gonna play it, I might as well stream it. We have a lot of cool people that hang out during it anyway, and if anybody's taking joy out of it, I think that's great. Turk Dragneel, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Okay, let's use our Belial here. I feel like it'll be better. I mean, our tiers. Didn't choose the best spot. And I just love the game, so I have to finish it, you know? I think Isaac is the only thing right now, a new booster for Isaac, is the only thing that's making me, like, not play God of War right this very second. Fuck you, buddy. God damn it. I got a red heart down, don't I? Don't want it. Well, thanks, Squishy. Yeah, we got some cool people that hang out for the God of War. But, you know, our channel was built on Isaac, so in indie games. So that's what most people come here to see. Which is cool too, man. Any reason that brings people here, I love, you know, that's pretty cool, I think. Suck their bones. Suck them. Doesn't matter what the reason is, I'm just grateful that people come here. I lost my boner. That's not good. Without more damage, the melee is getting more challenging. Gonna have to rely on my ghosty more. We got plenty of ghosty hearts. Pithak! Thanks for 32 months, Pithak. Yes. Yes. Many months. I mean, everybody loves a Steam sale, right? Shit. Tell you what.
Yera.
And a magician. Sweet. Can you get bone hearts back? Yeah, any health up will give this character a bone heart. And you can just find the bone hearts in-game, but I think they're pretty rare. And I have another Yera right here. Protect the VIP bone heart. Yeah. Yeehaw. Whack him. Yes. Bring me their bones. What's up, Defoe's man? How you doing, sir? There you go. It's the Fallen. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, this is interesting. Well, we didn't die, so that's good, right? Pretty fly. Puberte. I can see forever. Did you know you can whack bombs with your boner? Yes. Yes, I did. You can do a lot of things. You can pick up items with it. You can open chests with it, even chests that needs keys. It kills poops and fires in like one hit, generally. Super secret room. I don't think I checked top right. I can also do this. Whee! Ha-ha!
Speed up.
I like speed. Ba-da-boom, boom, boom. Let's go! I like this guy. If you get a boomerang, or excuse me, not a boomerang, not a boomerang, a, what is it called? Oh! The reflective shot. It makes it so you can bat tears back at enemies with your bone. If you get a knife, it gives you a scythe that gives you way more melee range, and it does a ton of damage. It's really cool. A boner-ang. Is that puberty? I smell. No, that's good too, though. Epic Hack was cool. It gave me an explosive melee weapon that didn't hurt me. Oh, shit. Let's just get out of here. Okay, I can't. Cool. Showing. Thank you, Huts, for the host. That man's crazy for not playing Isaac right now. The getting's good. Whoa. Nope. Okay, I'll take it. I need boner. Oh, shit. Those are a little intense. I'm getting used to them now, though. A little bit more. Maximum velocity! Yes, just the tip. There is a new boss, yes. One new boss, a new character, new items. New enemies, new rooms. Because if you have any new enemies, you have to have new rooms, right? Unless they're just altered versions of ones already in the game, which there are those as well. Going back for the item room, clearly. Oof, that was close. Bring them back. I've already had the beta enabled for a long time, Hmong Man Mark. That's usually the only thing I play on is the beta. Because it has all the new stuff. A bone heart! You shouldn't have. That was very nice of them. Scratched my leg. Damn, it takes two shots to kill these now. That sucks. A 1,000 bits from Vice, thank you. You don't gotta do that, man. You already stole your friend's Twitch Prime for me. Oh my goodness. He's like, I hooked my friend's Amazon account to my Twitch one so I could give you a sub. Yes. I do have the massive beta dong. It's huge. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, it has to be like right after you finish the room, huh? You can't come back and have it like remember. Okay, well we know that now. Unless it just doesn't like me resurrecting skeletons specifically. Wasn't the goal here Mega Satan and I already took a devil deal? Which means I need a sacrifice room and a bunch of soul hearts to be able to pull off a Mega Saiyan. That sucks. Huh. Wasn't even thinking about that. Well, here's a sac room. I mean, I can give up red hearts maybe, or does it take a full boner? Let's find out. I filled my boner all the way up with my blood heart. Now I'm gonna step on it. It only takes the red heart away, so we good. Hand Banana, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Welcome, Hand Banana. You look delicious. Coin. Bum bum ba da doo 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 doo. The floating bones are from my Book of the Dead. Honestly, I don't know what the fuck they do. I need to fight angels. Bilingual Chicken! Thank you for your Twitch Prime sub. My damn. I'm actually, like, shocked that we're almost back to how many subs we had before we went to do adult things for, like, 8 days. That is crazy awesome. There's my item room we've been looking for a minute there. Shit. Go ahead and grab this real quick. Little Gisharino. Yeah, I went to a charity event and then I went to a wedding, so Definitely adult things. Sack head with my sack of sacks. I'll take this while I'm here. Imp card, no thanks. We're still gonna get this done, I think. Is it even giving me credit, though? Better be giving me credit. Well, it gave me credit for that person. Nate Daddy, thanks for 10 months in a row, and Shrapnel, 13 months. I don't know if it's giving me credit, guys. Bombs, keys, pretty much anything is good right now to win from these guys. It gave me a coin earlier, okay. Well, good. I feel like the Hush is going to be one of the more challenging bosses, but then again, I mean, we did Delirium, and that should have been, like, the hardest one, I feel like, too. We did really good on Delirium, actually. We got kind of lucky with our dodging. Hey, Mahin Cook! Good hearts. Go ahead and get our key right now. What's up, Blockcoin? Everyone gift a sub. Let's get this 2K sub. Dude, if everybody gifted a sub, I could retire tomorrow, probably. No, not that good, but it would be something. I'm just happy people are watching, man. You go out of town for 8 days, and you're a streamer, I mean. You don't know what you're gonna come back to. Enough said, you're just gifted a sub to Mahin Cook. The pay it forward begins. Plus one karma. Welcome to the cock. Gotta love those cock recruiters. I was hoping for some more red hearts by now, man. Good evening, Dragon Phoenix. Which one of y'all plebs wants a sub? Tribble, thanks for the tier one sub. Yes! Yes! We're doing it, fam. We're being a streamer. No! Muckshot just gifted a sub to Bot Pig. My dudes, thank you. We should get an angel soon. I would like a Subarino to the Koblat steak. Mugshot just gave it a sub to Calabas. My boy. This is not a mod, this is official content. Okay. Oh shit. Oh fucking shit. That was pretty bad. Yep. Not liking this. I gotta get a whole nother key too. Uh-oh. I got one piece of the key. Okay.
Yera. The magician.
Oh, shit. Good to go. Whack the fatty. Great tower. Thanks for the tier one sub. What's up, dude? Good to see you. He's blowing. Mugshot just gifted us up to Fallen Glory. Wow, you're almost up to 10 subs gifted, Mugshot. I was talking to some people at St. Jude. One of them has a guy that has gifted over 2,000 subscriptions. Other people, I think one of theirs was like 600 was their top one. I just couldn't believe it. Like, one person doing that? There's no fucking way. Isn't that crazy? You've seen one in the 300s? Yeah, man. It's rough. There's the other angel. Damn it. Quit hitting me. Nice and easy. Keep making those little angel babies, see what happens. Come, my children. That's what we wanted. We got our key now. And we have flight. Welcome back to Fuzzman. Who can tell me a joke? My life? Oh my god, that's depressing. I'm not sure how we're gonna do Mega Stand quite yet, but I mean, we got some floors left to go. Should be okay, right? Name Locks, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Oh, man. Zoom, zoom, zoom. And Mugshot just gifted his 10th sub to Angelo. Crazy. Oh. Oh, I had an eternal heart I completely forgot. That clutch eternal heart. Another one. Probably should save that to the end of the floor if I can. Are you hero? That's pretty up there. Considering probably the average viewer on Twitch has never gifted a sub. I would say the average person. By the way, Kyra's working on some cool stuff for us right now. She's going to be doing a new Tier 2 and Tier 3 sub emoticon, and she will also be doing some new sub badges for us as well, for all of you guys that go above and beyond and are at like 4, 5, 6 years of being a sub in the channel, which is just insane. Blow it up. We got a judgy. Hip it a hierophant. Let's play this guy, hopefully get some health. Next time I go to Subway, I'm giving away some subs. I'll make it a goal. Subway sounds so freaking delicious right now. That's just my character, Xenon. I have Book of the Dead right now. It brings things back to life as bone orbitals around me, as well as little skelly dudes, too. I'd give you all subs, but we are buying an apartment. Please take care of yourself before you even think about giving me a dollar. And enjoy your new apartment. I remember when, I lived at home until I was 28 years old. So when I finally was able to make that move out on my own, fortunately for me, I was able to get a house because of our years of streaming. But just having that place of your own, knowing that like you're paying the bills and it's your place, it's an awesome feeling. Mugshot! Just give this up to these dreams. Thank you. Perthro. Fantastic. I'm gonna raise all the dead in here. Baby, come back to me. No bone slaves? That's fine. Disease. D12, no thanks. Yeah, Lisa always yells at everybody that spends too much money. What's up, Chaz? Good to see you. We've been streaming for about 45 minutes. Life is good. More boner slaves! Guys, I guess this isn't really politics, but it is like a little bit controversial, but did you guys hear some of the shit Kanye has said lately? Dramsies, thank you for the tier 1 sub. I don't know if he's just like trying to get attention for his shit or what, but the motherfucker said that 400 years of slavery was a choice. Like it's their fault they were slaves. What? The shit that comes out of rich people's mouths, man. Insane. It's unreal. He also said that Donald Trump and himself both share the same type of energy. Dragon energy. It's real good. All that dragon energy. That one was kind of funny. The other thing was not so funny. Mugshot just gifted a sub to Yuho. No, I saw Straw. I saw. Rip Eternal Heart. Oh, did I lose it? Yeah, that's okay. I got a Purfro. Ow. Dun, dun, doo, doo. I got so much health on this guy, it doesn't even matter. Finish him! Magical Mushroom! That makes me excited. This, however, I don't know if I should be excited about. I mean, let's just grab some shit and see what happens. That's definitely getting re-rolled. Death's Touch!
Dice shot.
The Pact! Beautiful! Mugshot just gifted us up to MLSS. MLLSS.
Question mark.
Thank you. We just, like, made our damage go up a shitload. No, the point is it's not a choice. The choice is, like, everybody rises up against it, and a lot of people die, but you run the risk of getting yourself killed, or you stay that way. Like, that's the whole point, is it's not a choice. Okay, let's get out of here. Roll out. You said it would become a scythe. I said if I got a knife, that it would become a scythe. Not a scythe. I said if I got a knife. Look at that, though. Double shot. Makes me have those two slashes every now and then. It's pretty sick. Give me your bones. Rise, my poop, rise. Death Touch makes more sense. Well, I mean, I didn't say it made sense. I never said that. Nothing in this game makes sense. Why start now? It really wants to kill that eyeball over there. Don't forget about this little fella. Sure. Ooh, you're a big one. I feel like a fucking pimp right now. Will you play Slay the Spire today? You never know. You never know. Bam, 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 bam. Money, 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 money. Machete. Do I like the new hero on Slay the Spire? You know, I haven't played it enough to really make that decision yet. He's a little complicated, so... What's my favorite new item? I haven't found them all yet. So, I don't know. Nice. Boner time. I think 4 is the most I've ever had of the boners. And I hope Lisa gets a good nap in. She deserves it. Look at all my skeleton friends. Should have brought some more back to life from that room. All these batteries. Rise, rise, the school bag. Sweet, double steam sale. Mugshot just gifted a sub to the Rockets. Oh my gosh, we are 48 subs away from having 2,000 subs again, which is my end of the year goal. There's just something about that number 2,000 which gets me going. Isaac. Doesn't matter where we go, we'll get stronger by going here, though. Quick, everyone unsub. No. I will not be able to stream. I like streaming. I like it a lot. Feral, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Welcome. Those sneaky ass Twitch Prime subs, man. Never see him coming. The game does update automatically, as long as you have it set to do so. Oh, these are... Yeah, I don't like these things. I don't really know what they do. They, like, spit at you or something. Nice. Blow me up, that's cool. Can I have a spam question? I don't like spam. It tastes very salty. Is melee mode stronger? It does more damage, but, obviously it's harder to get in sometimes. Fried spam? Ugh. Maybe I just ate so much of it growing up, I don't like it anymore. Hit it in the butt. Wow, that did a lot of butthole damage. Holy moly, this is the Skolex Whipper. Just whipping Skolex's asshole. That's a health up right there, baby. I want people's opinions. That is kind of crucial. Oh, yeah. Well, of course we want opinions. I think she wants everybody's opinions on the emotes and stuff she's making. Ooh, You're allowed to be critical. She can take it. She's made many emotes. German spam. I don't think I've ever had German spam. I just had spam in a can. Who uses dark mode? I use dark mode. Hold on. You asked the question. I love dark mode. It's my favorite. J Duke abides. Thank you for 11 months in a row. Whoa, I don't like this room. Good thing I have lots of skeleton friends. Chris, thanks for 38 months. An error pixel. Brand new subscriber, just like that. I bit my tongue. Ow. Chris, yes. Let's go. Bum, 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 bum. Boss should be coming up here. Good evening, Nathan. Coming for you, Mega Stan. Mr. Mega Stanley. Yeah, these bones are orbitals for sure. I just meleeed him to death. Take that. Man, I don't really trust melee only right now, but also I'm greedy AF. Okay. The nail. I think we'll be fine. I got 5 bone hearts filled to the brim and a dark bum now. All right, Cobalt, do not hate me. Vote, please, important. Go ahead, guys. Do us a favor, vote for something for the channel. Help shape the channel's future emotes and stuff. Yeah. Gotta have the tarot card. I got lots of extra money too right now. Another pretty fly would be nice. The red hearts are great. Crooksy, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Dude, it's hyping here today. On a Wednesday? Jesus. Sweet, sweet puberty. Damn it, I got hit. Dude, the double shot with my bow, and I feel like a fucking caveman. It's great. Just whacking shit over the head. Bum, 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 bum. Run away! I'll take that red heart. World. Jeffy Babes, thanks for the 26th time you've subbed to the channel in a row. You're pretty fucking awesome. Not using dark mode, you sick bastards. When I don't have dark mode on, it like hurts my fucking... It hurts to look at. Twitch. Hey, man. They can use whatever mode they want, but I can't live without my dark mode. It does make emotes with like dark colors in it hard to see, though. Like, my low core emote, for example, the ears are kind of hard to see on it in dark mode. Can you use dark mode on mobile? I don't know. There's a setting like under my thing for it. I can basically raise, like, every room back to life. It's awesome. Baby, come back to me. Look at all of my minions. Are they blowing each other? Oh, they're walking in the fire and dying. That's smart. Rafflecopter Law Raffle 33. Thanks for your Twitch Prime. Finish him! I've already been there, Delirium. I can't go to you right now. I must go visit Mega Satan. This character is really freaking cool, Death Note. It's actually really fun to play as. I don't know exactly what that does, but I'm curious. Did I just screw my run up? No? Oh. Oh. That's scary. Why do I just get blown up? The fuck, mate? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, dude. It's probably better to just go to Mega Stan right now before I run out of health. Oh, The fetus was a mistake. Shit. Wow, dude. That was way better than whacking him. Perfect. Victory! The bound baby has been unlocked. I don't want that. I don't want a bound baby.